start. In this video, I'm going to show you how to install an SD card into the IPI 5MPD3 camera. Here I have the Phillips screwdriver that I'll need. I have the microSD card here, and then I also have the camera. Now, the neat thing about this camera is you can adjust it in its mount here, pull it forward, and that will reveal the SD card slot. Now I'm going to go ahead and unscrew the top for the SD card compartment. And once you hear the screws kind of jostle in place there, you know you're at the end of the screw, and you might have to tug on them a little bit to get this cover off. And here on the inside, we can see we have a reset button, and there's also a microSD card slot. You can see it in there. So we're going to go ahead and unpackage our microSD card here. And now you're going to see there's a side with pins on the microSD card. Now this has to match and line up with the side that has the pins on the inside of the connector. On this particular camera, they happen to be on the side of the reset button, so we'll make sure we have our pins facing down towards the reset button. We'll slide our microSD card in there and then give it a push with your fingernail or your finger, and you're gonna hear a click. So you want it to click in, that means it's gonna lock in place, so this SD card doesn't move from those pins while the camera's being mounted and while it's operational. So then you're just going to take your cover back on. It's going to line up with your eyeball here. Of course, you can't put it the other way because it wouldn't line up with your eyeball. And then you just want to screw that back in. You're going to want to make sure that this is as tight as you can get it, because you don't want any moisture getting inside of here. As you can see, it would be an easy way for moisture to get inside of this camera and then leak down into the motherboard and, of course, damage the camera. So make sure that that compartment is tight as tight as possible. And then you can, of course, just adjust your camera back, or if you've got it already outside of the mount, you can, of course, open the SD card slot and then remount your camera. So this video is how to install the microSD card inside of the IPI 5MPD3 camera. Hopefully it helps. Thank you for watching.